want to make the point that this key, of course, will open people's hearts in Dearborn rather than locks.